Hey, what's going on, guys? Tim here again. So this is the trailer for the Patreon exclusive video for December, and we're doing the Type Y paracord bracelet designed by Cetus550. And we're doing this knot and loop style. So just giving you a quick preview of the bracelet. So remember, you can access this tutorial if you are a Patreon supporter at the $3 or higher level, and I'll put links down to my Patreon in the description box down below, as well as up in the corner. So yeah, we're doing the Type Y, really, really thick bracelet. I suggest you actually maybe do this in a thinner cord instead of 550. I didn't really mention that in the tutorial, but you can experiment with what you like. Really beautiful design that Pavel did, and it's truly something to behold. A little bit, not too hard this one, just because it is on knot and loop, it does require a bit of cord management, but I think you guys will like it. And also very easily convertible to the Mad Max style. All right. So remember, you can get this tutorial or get access if you're a supporter on Patreon. I'll put all the relevant links down below. And if you'll notice, this video is uploading on the weekend. So from now on, all Patreon content, trailers, giveaways, that stuff will be reserved for the weekend, so it doesn't interrupt the normal schedule during the week of paracord videos. So I'm sure you guys can appreciate that. And that's it. So, Type Y paracord bracelet, knot and loop, designed by Cetus550, exclusive tutorial for December. Sorry it's so late as well. It's been the holidays, so it's been a little busy. But anyways, I'll stop rambling. So if you're a Patreon supporter, keep an eye on your email for that video link. And if you have any trouble accessing it, please email me, message me, and let me know. All right? Guys, thank you so much for your support, especially you guys on Patreon, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.